Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. But we need you, Lord, for we need your Holy Ghost to rush in to open all the hearts of all this nation and bring us to repentance. For we have done what we should not do, and we have not done what we should have done. And now, O Lord, the enemy is in our midst. Demons of your creation have come to kill and destroy as the father of lies watches to take prisoner of us all. Is this your will, O Lord? Can we yet repent and return to the ways of your laws, the ways of your desire? Will you not save us as you once saved Nineveh? We have painted ourselves into a corner of our own making, and we cannot go on without your guidance, O Lord, and your power. Open our hearts and minds to hear you, O Lord, to repent and return to your holy ways. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen.